Signs and symptoms of squamous cell carcinoma will depend on where the squamous cell carcinoma is. If the squamous cell carcinoma is on the skin, rough and scaly skin is the number one sign and symptom. Oftentimes these happen on sun-exposed areas. Persistent red scaly spots on the nose, the cheeks, and the ears can be a sign of squamous cell carcinoma. Only a biopsy can determine the nature of this lesion, so see a dermatologist if you have any of these symptoms.